Hello everyone, my name is Noah, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I've made it back over to this treasure chest over here, and I found it. So I decided to search for it since it was on the side of the mountain. And just to be clear, this is where I was digging first. And it was over here. So just to say, I was not even close. So it was a good thing I grabbed that extra perks for the chest. But give me some good loot. Another stock. Ooh, lots of 44 Magnum rounds, but lots of good stuff there. It's good, but it's not what I'm looking for. I think there's a lumberjack nearby. Like, sure, it's a nice AK stock, but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm trying to get an AK receiver. Alright, just want to carefully head down here. So I want to head I want to head back into this town. Hopes that there's something over here. But first, I just want to head over here. Because, oh, some coal. I could use some more coal. I've been also trying to get some more, like, potassium and some more coal, because I do need gunpowder. Oh, got more zombies coming. Let's test the submachine gun. Oh my goodness, this gun is gonna pack. This gun is ready to kill. Oh, you son of a gun. Do you have a band-aid? I can actually make one. It's not worth using a first aid kit. Medicine is level 8. Now, one thing you want to be careful with the submachine gun is that this does not have the best durability. It does... Like, even though it might have, like, the same, I think it has 600 durability at max rank, but since it's a submachine gun, it really, like, runs out of bullets fast. Oh, what the? Really? Increase my rifle perk a little bit, but I want to get my level up a little bit, because I want to keep upgrading into that secret stash to get all the best chances I can of getting what I want, because I have like so much money now. Nice try, but you missed. There you go. And like I said, just since I had all those bullets, might as well just put them to use. Still hunted. But by where? Oh, another crawler? Yep. And another one. Hold still. There you go. There we go. Now I actually used a bunch of bullets to get some inventory space. Also, I forgot over here, there's a well. So I can open that up. Is there any more zombies? I want to make sure that the coast is clear before I head in. You didn't even see me coming. A lot of zombie kills. You have any, I will use that. That's good. Oh, you want to come out, do ya? Alright, come on out. Better not get stuck in here with a bloated walker. That won't be really good. I missed. Give me your head. There's your head. Took so many more hits than it should have. You're dead. Alright, I'm just gonna take you out with the submachine gun. And as you can see, not really too much use out of it. Well, it didn't really take very long, but as you saw, durability goes down pretty quick. Another first aid. Just want to use that so don't have to worry about. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna scrap this. And, did I have. Oh no, those are. Oh, there we go. I wanna stack those because. More inventory space. It's just so easy now just to kill all these guys. Before, like. In the beginning of this series, it was like so incredibly difficult. You had to be very careful. And be careful what you do because one wrong move could be the difference between life and death. Now it's just. Oh, come on over. I'll just take you out in just two hits. I'll actually sell that. That's actually a good amount of money. Alright. Time to head down this well. Always be careful. There we go. Made it down. Scrap this. Grab some iron. I meant wood. Alright, now we just gotta break in here. This is so, like, quick now, just basically, like, if I came here during the beginning of the series, this would take so long to do. Like, I remember when I was in that, my first, hideout, I had to use a stone axe in order to, like, unlock the safe. Which was quite a while. Beat that. My gunsmithing is almost maxed. Beat that. Actually, oh no, I will get iron from it. I thought I was gonna get, brass. Was it brass? I don't remember. Thank you. What was it? Yeah, it was brass. Okay. Okay. There it is, right there! There it is, right there. We have an AK now. SMG. This I can scrap. I'll take that. This is no point. Oh my god, that just made this whole thing worth it. I got an AK, I got an AK. Woo! I'm so excited now. I'm gonna go home and actually have a purple AK. Now, if I find another AK receiver, I can repair this a little bit. Just need to bust this open. Okay, anything in here? Hunting rifle parts, I'm not interested. Or pistol. Shotgun stock, might as well just put it together. Pistol, not worth it. Wow, lots of stuff in here. An actual hunting rifle. It's a blue one. Take that. Use that on that. Munitions box. Anything in here? Some deer slugs. I can't actually use this. I can use the hunting rifle. It's got a bullet in it. Might as well search through quickly. Potassium. I do want those. Because I need to make gunpowder. Alright. Give me it. Anything else that can be used? I know it's unlocked, but I just want the extra iron. Easy enough to get in. 600 nerdy glasses. Nothing really in here. Is there a wrench in here that I could use? Nothing in there. That I can scrap. I can't take the one gunpowder, unfortunately. Oh, I don't have any cloth. Just drop it. I guess the only cloth I had was, when I made the bandage. Now, is there anything I don't really need? Oh, I could put the AK parts with this. Then all we're missing is the barrel. I'll take that just in case. Alright. I believe that's everything I need. Ooh, a treasure map. Alright, where is this treasure map? So I might have time to go and get this before nightfall. Ooh, it's quite a decent bit away. It's in the middle of where I've not been yet. Alright, well, I definitely can't go for it from this direction, unless I have to go around. Alright. Oh wait, why do I have my helmet light on? Alright, I might be able to go get this. Also, if I find any potassium nitrate on the way there in the snow biome, I'm gonna stop and get it, because I need more potassium nitrate than I do need, coal. It looks like we're just gonna go straight into a desert area. Now, I do believe I was over here. Yes, I was. Alright, so I just wanna head straight. The question is this a big lake? Because if it's a big lake, it might be a while till I go around, till I find a way around. Also, hopefully, while I'm out here, I can possibly find some traders. And this also depends where the chest is. Because if it's in, like, the middle of a lake, then sure, obviously I'll go for it. But if it's, like, in the middle of a snow biome, then that's going to have to wait. Because I'm not risking going out there having a bunch of lumberjacks chase me. Because, well, they're as tough as bloating walkers, and they run just as fast as, like, the fastest zombies. Are you kidding me? Just one cactus. One cactus is all it takes. Wow, this lake is ginormous. Do-do-do, just need to follow the lake. But I'm so happy I got, finally, the parts, all the parts for an AK now. And if I even find a barrel out here, I can even make it out here, just to have with me. But now that I have that, I'm going to have to make a lot more 7.62 rounds. Wow, this lake is so big. It would definitely not be better if I just went over there by foot, because I need the mini bike in order to make my escape. Is this a new town over here? Oh no, it's not. Wow, we literally went all the way around, just did a loop. Well, that really sucks. Alright, gonna have to head into the derelict area for just a minute. Hopefully not running into any mines on the way to the road. If there is a feral that spawns, I might go for him, because usually he does have really nice stuff on him. This was actually the other way to the other chest that was way over there. Just one thing that's lucky for me is that I'm gonna have an AK for the day 70 horde. If I choose to really actually go for it. Alright, is there any way that I can get across this lake? Because I didn't go, like, back on the way back home is because, like, it was probably just going to be, like, me taking as long. Well, taking me longer, but it looks like it's taking a long time just to actually do this. I'd come all the way up here from all the way down here in order to get around this ginormous lake. Alright, right now I just want to get some of this coal, because if I have coal in my inventory, I want to have it maxed, because that makes it more of a reason to carry with me. Alright. So, looks like I can start heading around now. This will also get me to explore the new area over here, because, well, I've not seen it yet. Another piece of coal. Do I have room? If I do have room, I want it maxed. Oh yes, this will probably be the last one then. There we go, there's a nice amount. 980. Can actually, stop over here by this, I think I saw another part of coal. That'll give me 1,000 coal. And with that, that's another 1,000 gunpowder. But that's if I find the potassium nitrate in order to, make it. I believe at this rate, we're probably gonna go around the entire lake before we even get to that chest. It even goes right here. Are you kidding me? That was close. Just want to be careful around those blind spots. Don't know what could be around them. I'm still going around it. It's gonna be a miracle when I find the next side of this lake. Which I believe is all the way over there. I'm gonna say it's not worth it. I'm gonna head back here and I'm just gonna swim across. It's just not worth it. Alright, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm gonna head back and grab that chest and I'm gonna head home. But I'll be at the chess for you guys next episode. But anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.